We gonna be as gods, man. As God powers. Real powers, man. Shaking the ground powers. Electricity flowing through your body where you can feel it powers, man. Feeling like you can lift a mountain power. See what I'm saying?
I will give power unto my two witnesses, and they shall prophesy 1,260 days, clothed in sackcloth. These are the two olive trees, and the two candlesticks standing before the God of the earth. And if any man will hurt them, fire proceedeth out of their mouth and devoureth their enemies. And if any man will hurt them, he must in this manner be killed. These have power to shut heaven, that it rain not in the days of their prophecy, and have power over waters to turn them to blood, and to smite the earth with all plagues as often as they will.
The Lord shall bestow that gift upon us, man. The first gift that he's really going to bestow upon us, which is the ultimate gift, is the gift of righteousness, the gift of the fear of the Lord, which we've already begun to receive. We're going to be sinless. The second best gift that he's going to give to us, okay, more than anything, is the power, man. And we're going to have fun with that power.
Thy people shall be willing in the day of thy power. Of holiness from the womb of the morning, thou hast the dew of thy youth.
Something that Esau will never know. He's looking at you, kid. Evan and Rothschild, you will never know what it is to feel true power.
Rock Yahweh Shah.